At this important time for our country, they need stability and certainty provided by the government. And that's what I've been doing today, putting together a cabinet that reflects the wealth of talent and experience across the Conservative Party. A cabinet that will get on with the job of government, that's about delivering a successful Brexit negotiations, and those negotiations start in a week.